you got at least one of these in your toes and you don't know what they are, I'm going to give you the secret sauce. They're corns. Yes, you heard that right. Toe corns, and about 17 million people suffer from this condition every year. So it's very common. They're mainly caused by poor fitting shoes with narrow points that put pressure on your toes. So the constant rubbing of your toes is what develops the corn. But